Have you gotten a chance to talk to or see Jarnell Stokes play at all? A Tennessee product. You picked him up in the second round over Memphis.
Yes, I have. I worked him out during the pre-draft workouts before we drafted him. And we just finished the summer league. So we took our summer league team to Orlando. Mm-hmm. And he was on that. He played well. Obviously, there's some areas that he had to work on to get better at. But, you know, the potential is there and the foundation is there.
I know he was really pleased to be back in his hometown. I grew up in the Memphis area. Did that factor at all in the decision of drafting him? Or?
I'm not sure. I mean, obviously, it had to be a plus. You know, mm-hmm. When we look at people to draft, we look at their abilities and their talents, the skill level, and as well as their personality. And, you know, it's a whole complicated string of things that you look at. But, being born and raised in Memphis was a plus, you know, because you have a lot of hometown fans that can come out to see you and you know, encourage you to play.
There are comparisons floating around there between him and Zach Randolph. No comparison there.
I don't know who started that one. No comparison.
All right, so totally right, different
Zach
players.
Zach is a seasoned veteran. He, you know, double-double every night. I don't see that yet.
Is there potential there to impact the game in that kind of way, grabbing rebounds?
Potential is there, yeah. No question. Great, good size, good rebound ability, big heart, you know, letting back down from anybody, which, you know, he's going to need that in this league because there's grown men who are bigger and taller playing this position. So to combat that, you know, you're going to have to use your speed, your quickness, and, you know, develop a good jump shot. There's ways to get around it. We're going to work with him and we'll get him right.